display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 MBC's Partners for Justice has ended with a bang. See also, 2PM's Junho and Jung Ryeo won Fight for Love and Success on Walk of Love. According to Nielsen Korea, not only did the drama's July 17th finale take first place in its time slot across all channels, but it also saw the program's highest viewership ratings yet. The final broadcast of Partners for Justice scored average ratings of 7.7% and 9.6% nationwide for its two parts. Soompi. Display, news, English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English 0.300x250, ATF SBS's Walk of Love, which also came to an end on July 17, maintained its position at second place in the same time slot. The drama's finale scored average ratings of 5.6% during its first half and 7.0% during its second, marking a slight increase in viewership from the previous episode. KBS 2TV's Are You Human? 2 continued to take third place with ratings of 4.4% and 5.4% for its two parts. Starting next week on July the 23rd, MBC will begin airing its new medical romance drama Risky Romance in the time slot previously occupied by Partners for Justice, while SBS's new romantic comedy 30 but 17 will be taking over for Walk of Love. Both dramas will be available with English subtitles on Viki. Watch the finale of Partners for Justice below. Watch now also, check out the first episode of Walk of Love below if you haven't already. Viki is currently offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of Walk of Love. You can learn more here. Watch now, source.